USB type A and USB type C, but what about type B? That's this thing. This is USB B right there. And you know what else about B? That. Micro B. So sometimes micro can get the job done just like the big one. See right there, that's a micro B port. That's what's commonly used for hard drives and whatnot. And the B is commonly used for hubs, like type A hubs. But the question is, did you know that these are called USB type B and micro B?